Today topic is why power factor correction is required. Here I have shown one simple circuit diagram for explanation. This is power station. Power is generated at power station. This is transmission line, three-phase transmission line. This is substation and this is load. In this transmission line, there will be one step up transformer here and there will be one step down transformer here, which I have not shown. And length of this transmission line, this much, may be 100 kilometer, may be 200 kilometer, may be 300 kilometer or something else. Here I have shown only single phase, but there will be actually three phases. I have not shown for simplification reason. Here this is resistive load, this is inductive load. Because of this inductive load, reactive power will flow here, and which is responsible for reducing the power factor. Now I will explain why power factor is required to be corrected. Total there are three reasons I will explain. This is first one, to improve power transformer capacity of the line. Power transformer capacity can be called as a load capacity also. You see, when we connect a load, current flows in this full line from here to here. This line has resistance and inductance both, that I will show here. This resistance I have shown, which is equal to full resistance from here to here. Similarly, this inductance represents the inductance of full line. Now, when reactive current flow here in this inductor, this current flows here also, which is totally not required. Because of that, capacity of the line is reduced. If we remove this somehow, then here current will reduce. Then we can connect more load, because this current is not there. So current will reduce, so additional load can be connected. That is what it is called, to improve the power transfer capacity. Because by improving power factor, we can reduce the current here, so we can connect more load. Again, current flowing here will flow in this resistance also. This resistance is nothing but the resistance of whole line. So there will be losses. So unnecessary losses also will be there. If you improve the power factor, so current in this will reduce, so losses in the line also will reduce. Second reason to improve power factor is to reduce voltage drop or to reduce voltage variation here. What happens? This is load current. This current will flow in this R and L also. What is this R and L? This R and L is the resistor and inductor of this whole line. I have shown only one place. So when this load current flows in this R and L, there will be drop here. So there will be voltage drop here. Now what happens? Voltage drop due to reactive current is more here. Voltage drop due to resistive load is less here. Reactive current or inductive current creates more voltage drop or more voltage variation as compared to resistive load. So it is necessary to remove the reactive current flowing here. That we do using a capacitor. This capacitor will compensate this L and we get good power factor here. But if load is changing, then value of C also should change. In that case, we put automatic power factor correction equipment. That automatic equipment will send the power factor here and will change the value of C as per requirement. And we always get good power factor here. Another problem is, if there is a voltage drop in one phase, then there will be unbalance. And this unbalance will create the heating in the three-phase motors. So this factor is very important. Power factor correction equipment is must to improve the voltage drop. Voltage drop or voltage variation should be reduced. This is very critical factor. Third is to reduce PF penalty. Just I explain you, there are lot of problem here due to poor power factor. So electric board will put PF penalty to encourage installing power factor correction equipment. So if we correct the power factor here, our PF penalty also will reduce. This happens in industry. I told you three reasons for power factor correction requirement here. First is to improve power transfer capacity of the line. Second is to reduce voltage drop or to reduce voltage variation here. And third is to reduce PF penalty in industry. Today we will close now.